love watching these dogs run. You just have to smile. I board and train. And I have a client dog that I board regularly. And I keep telling them, I'm going to put him on the sheet one of these days, whether they're there or not. And they keep saying, well, what is that I'm going to see? And I said, Yeah. He's a goofy male, but he's a sweetheart. That's a major issue. Sound sensitivity is really bad. Oh, really? Not the dog I would want to live with. No. Confirmation of the ability to And do you?
Yeah.
Do you clip the coat yourself?
Unfortunately, yeah.
I swear I can't pet the dog that needed a haircut more often than me.
I'll tell you, I've got a few dogs like that. Now look where I am.
Oh, yeah. I have a boo. Hey, you're a good person to ask. Is PRA an issue when you're in general?
Not in general, no.
I have a boo that's a quiet dog, too, that I watch a lot. And last winter, I told him, I said, you can't see him. Something is not quite well.
Well, Cobra is.
Well, they hadn't, and they hadn't picked up on him. But I would throw treats in the kennel when I put him away.
Yeah.
So you could see him. He was using his nose more than his eyes. They had him tested. He has PRA.
Yep.
Going to be blind within 3 years.
Because glaucoma is a big problem.
Well, that's what she said. This is her first move. She said, we researched it, and we didn't find anything in life about it. And it comes from a really good research. I don't know.
Yeah, it's one of those things you're
employed.